Okay, tell me shit.
I pulled in head on shit and still turned his truck up. I said that dog didn't hit on nothing, but it's still gonna tear his truck up. I wanna get the front license plate of that fucking car. Thank you. What's up?
How's it running, buddy?
All right.
Pretty quiet.
No, y'all doing all that just for a one way?
Dude, I don't know. I can't have backed him up.
Damn, that's a little extreme, ain't it?
Oh, no, they found some drugs in the car.
Oh. But why y'all search in the first place, though? Just for the one way?
I'm sure there's more to that story than just that.
I pulled up and they were already talking to him, though.
Yeah. Well, same thing here.
All right.
They're already talking to him as well. How's your day been?
Good.
How long you lived here?
Oh man, going on 15 years. I've been here when it was bad. When it was real bad.
Not too long ago it was real bad.
Yeah. They shot one of my daughter's friends out here at the park.
No shit.
Yeah.
Was it last year?
Yeah, that was in the summer.
Those.
Yeah. They shot him right there. I was out here too. Huh?
How old's your daughter?
She's 19.
19?
Yeah.
Did she see it?
I seen it.
Holy cow.
I didn't see who got shot. I just seen all of the big fight and then the gunshots, and I came outside with my gun. I mean, they come over here trying to do something over here, I'll just see it. I'll see somebody real quick. So yeah, they shot a couple of friends already been shot out here already. Not here, but in Lubbock.
Am I Facebook Live right now?
No.
Just say, hey, what's up, Facebook? All right, you be good, buddy.
All right, bro.